Previously on Smile For Me. Flower Kid angered Dr. Habits and then went to the carnival and played around there.
Let's see, what have I got here? Got off tools, and some useless items, along with some diary entries. I guess they fit in somewhere. I just don't know where to fit. I'm sure they will eventually. Why not dream? Well, I doubt it's some kind of sadistic rage that wants to kill us in our sleep. How do I get this? Well, however I get this. It requires something I don't have yet. Okay, that's nothing else to stay up for. Might as well go to bed. Yeah, even a scream is telling me that. Actually, I just
want to
sleep, but
okay, time to do Dr. Habit's job, as he's clearly not trying. Now, what to do first? I know, how about that carnival game?
Ah, my skip clad sidekick, you return to defeat your toothy prepetition. You may have conquered the smallest of your fears, but now you face the largest. Are you prepared? Then ring the bells of war!
Silly!
the game and heal you! Our game has come to a close, and your score is... 33 dirty teeth minus 1 clean ones! Why, that's a whopping 32 points! What's up in the score, you truly ask? Wait! Oh, my friend! Do I hear... the manifestation of your deepest fears? The Tyranitar Tooth! Strike it! Strike it down! Again! And again! Faster and faster and faster! Fleshy friend, you did it! You conquered your fears! And now... I will proceed to present your prize. Are you ready? Another happy customer. The old farmer would be oh so proud of me.
Yeah, clearly, he's not what he was. Clearly I'm doing this wrong. And I don't think it's... Yeah, I don't really need a glove. Much better. Oh, look. Thankfully I have something to put in. Or rather, something to put in it. Let's see. Yeah, that'll do for now.
Hiya, little flower! Fancy seeing you here! It's been a while. Aw, do you remember when I sang at your birthday party?
Yeah. Well, you didn't dress like that.
Right on! Those were some fun times. Well, I'm not having fun anymore. A while back, I was feeling blue and alone. I saw why Dr. Habit's boots was down. He was a singer with cool red glasses. When I met Dr. Habit, I was shocked. He made a happy book of little socks and moose rocks. He had tweets. There was a lot of glue. More glue than glitter. So I signed a record contract with the doctor. I lose my mind and have to sit the tea for the bus one more time. I tried to quit the contract with Dr. Habit multiple times, but... he always starts stopping at it. Can't see a goofy lug like that so down. I've got to get away. Will you help me escape this contract?
Yeah, it sounds like he's the one that needs help.
I knew you'd help me, little flower. Nice. There should be more people out there like you.
So you want more people that don't say much and are more willing to help out with things that other people don't seem want to take care of. Okay. Yeah. I've got nothing. Well, nothing that'll shake this loose, so let's move on to the Urban Lady. Yeah. She's not looking too good.
Oh, excuse me, dear. Well, hello there. Little keepsake of... Oh, excuse me, dear. Well, hello there. Neither that far as cute to tell.
Funny. You know, you have quite a reputation around the habitat. Would you... Thank you. My teaching days may be over, but I still got it. I'm already so hot,
but
I'm missing one thing. My super sexy teacher classes. Need to look even hotter, but also, I can't see a thing. It's so blurry. Last time I could see you, I think it was on the rooftop. Hanging with my girl, Lilia. Really have no idea how I got back down to the ground. Oh my gosh, please! She smells funny. Let's go to this guy next. I know who he is.
On to the lands.
Your
troubles away.
We need three mushrooms for our better mushrooms. Keep an eye out for any rogue shrooms and fly us off some holly out in the carnival here. Put the mushrooms on the plate when you got them. I'm here all day. I'm here forever. But please, make it snappier. It's all about shape, baby!
Right. Let's see how discriminating he is. Let's drop these on the plate.
There we go.
You've got real eyes.
One
beautiful ribeye steak is called for more.
That guy smells funny as well. Would explain a few things. I mean... Alright, let's go to this guy next.
Hello!
We got that fancy dancing machine look. Now it's time for a favor.
Yeah, it doesn't say shakes.
I've
been
looking for the perfect cricket.
Honor,
regressive beauty, and the pretty one. Central grounds, and you'll see it. Far and wide.
Yeah,
but nothing to find
shake.
As well.
So
that's
shake.
Where you come in.
Yeah, it doesn't say
to
shake.
Find me something beautiful and tribute to mom.
Yeah, it doesn't say
something
shake.
Something she'll
look.
She's perfect.
Yeah.
Good luck.
I'll see what I can find. Can't be any stranger than everything else in this place. Right. Let's see. Yeah. Left will be next.
I could have been a model. I could have been the premium showgirl for Joe's Blondie Hat. But I whisked my entire life away for some girl. A life full of drama and misfortune. And now I'm here, surrounded by unlucky freaks. My misfortunes are without end. Could you help me find some glimmering light of hope in this world? I only have a small request. I want concrete, tangible truth that my life will turn out perfectly. You can manage that, yes? Till then, I wait and wallow.
Hey,
I need you to do me a favor.
I
came to the hotel because I was holed up in the biggest art block of my entire young career. But, you know, this place is so creepy. One of the weirds me right now. As if they see you coming. Want to take a picture of the one thing you never see here. The what to do. And all that. A picture of someone's butt will break you ground. Shatter that. Help me. You'd be famous. So you can get one for me. Oh, score. Bring your face over the butt sometime and I'll upgrade that camera of yours.
I'm starting to think that lady had points. That lady on the stairs. Yeah, best get ready for bed.
It's real cold down here. Oh, it's warm in here. Wanna get in?
Okay, there's nothing I can do with the little time I have left, so yeah. Time to turn in.
Company all night.
Smile, 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 galore. Every day I spy some more. More and more foxes are finding their greens. Thanks to our new member. It is simply too early for that. You may think you're happy. There's only one smile doctor around here, and he's prescribing you a daily dose of Habitat and a heaping 100 cc's of... Don't ever leave! Hey, have you stopped by our world-famous lounge? It's a fun activity to try. Think of your saddest memory. And drinky! And drinky, drinky! And drinky, drinky, drinky! Ah, refreshing! You'll certainly be happy after that. Maybe a party down there, but the big event is partier! Ah, anticipation grows, glows, and knows. Everyone, smile for me.
Let's check on the hippie.
Flower child, my favorite kid. I'm still in life. Total shock, dude. We make Murphy's head spin, dude. She's totally head over heels for us. She's my muse, man. Check out all this awesome stuff I've been painting. I'm so happy. Go give this to some dude who will love this the way I love Murphy.
Okay. Let's see. Who would like that? Oh, yeah. Well, before that... Wait. Wasn't that someone new?
No.
Lad, here we are. Oh, flower delivery, youth. Oh, yes, you really get me. I'm in shambles, my friend. I just do not smell good. And I have these soft, pathetic little baby hands. And I'm very shy. I know I can trust you. I'm asking you to... Can you help me smell like pickles, oh fellow habitation? Oh, thank you. Please, in any way possible, bequeath me these salty liquids. Here is the elixir. Do as you will, O truest friend. Savior, I do not smell the wondrous scent of the elixir. My hands are very small. Your hands are very small. Perhaps your extreme charisma can caress one with a meaty paw to assist my transformation. Pickle me!
Well, I know just the guy to help me out with that. And I can drop off the painting to her on the way out.
Oh! Such a weak little jar. Do you need my help opening it? I could totally open it, but it'd be a waste of my time. Yes, that's it. It'd be far too easy. A baby task. You can just do it yourself, right? Oh, then of course I'll help you. It'd be so easy for me. Just hold out that jar. Don't afflix. That was totally easy. A piece of baby cake. Come back when you need more feats of strength.
Now to deliver the painting to Petunia. Yeah. There she is. Just passed her.
Ooh, it's Mask Driver! He's so amazing! Pow, pow, pow! I'll be taking this!
Well, glad she liked it. Time to deliver the pickle juice.
I was always meant to smell. You fought for my cause, valiant flower. Thank you. You forever have my gratitude.
That guy could definitely use some medication. Or at least some counseling. Why isn't he getting either of them?
Someone liked it. I knew me if he was my muse. No one liked my art since. Been a while, dude. I got another chill piece for you, kid. Go find his home. Maybe there's hope for my work after all. Still got that pain, huh? There's gotta be someone in this joint that likes my art.
Well, I know who this would be appreciated by most. Let's see what... No, I'll go straight to him.
Hey!
Look! That's me! In 10 years, I'm gonna rule the world, baby! Thanks for the sick pick!
Alright, now for that vampire.
Greetings, my amateur gardener. Say, perchance, are you interested in the ramblings of a medical man? Well, if you must know, my intentions at the habitat are not simply botanical. In my hundreds of years, I've never faced a challenge quite like parenthood. My daughter wanted to join, so I followed her to the habitat. and not as instant like my parents. Her 13th birthday passed away. It seems that she's grown tired of old man. I worry that it's paramount. Lately, has she changed her sleep? She assured me that it was nothing personal, just a stage name, but she hasn't said that she loved me since she was 12. And maybe ages, but a year never felt so long.
Well, I guess I know who to talk to after that hippie artist. No, actually I'll talk to her now.
Yo, Flower Kid. Had any luck cheering all these downers? Oh, wow! Haven't seen a happy face around here since. Your face, I guess. Maybe you're finally making a change here. Nice. Wanna help me with something? It's kinda your thing. Alright, here's the deal.
Yeah,
my dad, this toe mover, is hanging around downstairs being completely useless. Usually he's happy to stare at some dumb flowers, no offense, and lurk in the shadows. But you, happy fixer-upper flower kid, it's your job to fix my lame dad, right? That's right. I always get what I want.
Your empty hands? Someone must have loved that painting. My muse succeeds again. I've only got one more. But it's abstract, so I can't imagine anyone loving it. I can't imagine a single one of these folks liking such a floral print. Still got the painting. There's gotta be someone in this joint that likes my art.
I like it, but before I deal with that, I've got a vampire father and his dampier daughter to deal with.
Not as instant like my flowers. Her 13th birthday passed away. It seems that she's growing tired of old man. I worry that it's paramount. Lately, has she changed her sermon? She assured me that it was nothing personal, just a stage name. But she hasn't said that she loved me since she was 12. I may be ageless, but a year never felt so long.
I've got an idea on how to deal with that. Something similar to what I did with him, I'll do with her. But before that, I'll put this floral print somewhere. And then go back to the hippie artist. Dallas, wasn't it? Okay. Let's give him the good news.
It's gone! You found a home for all my paintings! My muse is, like, incredible! The chillest! Why stop at painting? I can do, like, anything now! Here! Take this, flower child! I'm, like, so glad I came to the habitat!
Will the Flower Kids' plan work? What else can they do? Find out next time on Smile for Now.